When we press reboot, the computer stays like this. Nothing happens. In the next reboot, we choose USB storage device.